Well, hello everyone. Today's video is just talk about these totes that we use to hold our firewood. We use this wood either for our fire pit that we sit around. You can see some of the stumps in the back that we'll use for chairs, or we'll use it for the smoker or something like that. We don't have a wood burning stove here at our Texas location, but I wanted to show you how we use these old totes. We used to have a firewood holder that was made from metal. It was kind of light metal. It ended up rusting out. But we also had some of these water totes where inside, as you can see in the background there, that's a water trailer we have. Well, if we have a tank inside of those metal cages that goes bad or cracks or whatever, we'll take that tank out and then you just have this metal cage that's there for the pallet, basically. These things work great to hold firewood. We just throw all of our firewood in here, and as we cut it, we fill one of these up, and if we need another, we just bring another one in. But two usually does more than enough. But yeah, our metal firewood holder just rusted out on us in probably 3 or 4 years. But man, these things last forever. I mean, these are old crates. I know they're pretty old because I'm pretty sure these are the two that the actual tank had gotten UV damage and the tank got brittle and I ended up just taking the tanks out. So, I mean, you can see the metal is still holding very well and probably will for another 10 to 20 years. If you have these laying around, you can get these on the internet pretty cheap. Craigslist, Facebook Marketplace, you know, whatever little area you have. Here in Central Texas, I see these all the time for free. They're hard to get for free. Most of the time they're picked up pretty quick, but you can still pick up these totes for 50 bucks in good condition. And if you call those places, a lot of times they'll have damaged tanks, so they'll sell you the cages pretty cheap. Just kind of look around and you should be able to find them. All right, so if this video was helpful, if it sparked any ideas, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would, think about subscribing to the channel. It's that red button right below the video, says subscribe. All right, I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all take care.